In the section on control activities, ICAS talks about the 6 main limitations of internal control systems. And to help us memorize them, they suggest the mnemonic RC CHUM. Now, I didn't find this too useful because I'm not even sure what RC is supposed to stand for. So forget about RC CHUM. I present to you Much Rock. So here we have the M for management override, U for unusual or infrequent transactions, C for collusion, H for human error, R and O for relevance, obsolescence, and the C for cost.